What's up guys, it's Moodles, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to paint your own hydro flask. So let's get straight into it. First step, and probably the most important step, is to prep the bottle. It helps paint to better stick to the surface and also prevents it from peeling in the future. I usually use nail polish remover or isopropyl alcohol. Just pour it on a cotton disc and wipe the bottle down. Next step is to tape all the areas that you're not gonna be painting on with masking tape. After that, you can start sketching directly on a bottle, or like I did, I sketched it out on the paper and then transferred it with the graphite method. Basically, you take a soft graphite pencil, I used 8B, and then you just apply it directly to the back of the drawing. You tape it in place where you want it and trace it with a ballpoint pen. I usually use a colored ballpoint pen because it's easier to see where you already traced and not miss any lines. I then go ahead and outline everything with white Posca pen so the lines are more visible while working with acrylic paint. After you finish sketching and outlining, now you're ready to start painting. If you're interested what materials I'm using in this video, I'll link everything down below. It's very important to build color by putting multiple thin layers of paint instead of one or two thick ones. For me, the hardest part is always the process, because until you outline your drawing at the end, you always think you messed up. This step takes a lot of time, so do not try to rush and just enjoy the process. And I'll see you at the end of this video. I'm back. So all I'm doing here is putting a piece of paper on the other side of the flask so I don't get any paint or dirt on it. And before the final reveal, I just want to say thank you for all your support. It means so much to me. If you made it this far in the video, please comment the word pirates down below. As promised, there will be a custom shoe giveaway. More details and information in the next video. Thank you for watching, enjoy the reveal, and I'll catch you later. Bye.